Dude, I have no... Oh my god! I'm not scared whatsoever. My heart is not hurting. My chest is just fine. I may or may not have diarrhea after that. What's up? Welcome back to the channel. I appreciate you being here. Thank you for just clicking on one of these thumbnails and actually watching the video. I appreciate you. We are continuing the Backrooms. This is part two. I'm actually streaming right now, so if you're interested in watching my streams, it's UnprofessionalGMR down in the description box below. I will be streaming now on the weekends. Let's get right with it. Just to reference, there's a red seat right there waiting for you. Waiting for you to watch the stream. Okay. Hold up. Wait a minute. Oh no. Dude, what is going on? Dude, I got chills. They're telling me there's a flashlight. Okay. This is new. Oh, I don't like this. Why am I back here? What is going on? Oh my god. Oh my quack. Is there something I should be looking at? It's so bright. What is this? What is this? What is this? I am half. Whoa! No, this is where I dip. When you have chairs like that, there's nobody. Or a bench. When you have a bench like that, there's nobody in this existence that sits upside down, dude. There's no fucking way. We'll just keep pressing forward. I just don't know where forward is, though. Is there a way? Oh, it sucks. Ing. Ha. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, okay. Okay. You win. What? No. No. No, 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 no. Hey, yo, what the? I feel great. Yeah, this is awesome, dude. Oh, yeah, follow it. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ain't nobody gonna catch me slipping. Oh, no. Yeah, I hear you. I hear you. No. I'm hearing this dude's, like, gastrointestinal, like, reflexes, he farted, dude. This is ridiculous, dude. I hear everything. Like somebody fucking it. Okay. I'm just gonna go on my way now. Oh man, I love horror games, dude. I love playing creepy shit, dude. Yeah, definitely. I don't know what I would carry. Like, if it was just, okay. If I had to choose, if I had three items with me to survive, it would probably be a car with, like, a juggernaut, yeah. I'm literally hunched over out of fear. Look at that. Please don't be anywhere, like, above me. Or, like, behind me, or in front of me. Okay, relax. Okay. Whew! Oh, man. Well, how are you guys doing? You guys doing alright? That's what's up, dude. You should probably go get that checked out. Yeah, I'm not a doctor, man. This is awesome. Okay. It's very tranquil. I mean, you have... Oh no. Where's my flashlight? You're telling me that the flashlight doesn't work? Dude, I have no... Oh my god. No way, dude. Oh my god. That was very cheap. Well, the speed limit is 35. Come out, pussy. Fight me. Aw, do I dare? Alright, we're doing it. Dude. No, dude, come on, man. Why you gotta do that to me? The door closed behind me. That is not fair. Alright, there's only one way out, right? Wow, all of that. And nothing happened. Okay. I have no words. What the hell's playing music? Some nice tunes. Yeah, I can fuck with this. What do I do with this though, actually? Kind of zoom in and then something happens? It's probably like the episode of like the Peanuts. Alright. Like a wise man once said, what's next? Beautiful place, lovely town, love the southern hospitality, but I am out, my dude, to freedom, and to victory. I'm watching you. Ah. Yeah, no, I'm good. Nice. I'm not scared whatsoever. My heart is not hurting. My chest is just fine. I may or may not have diarrhea after that. Alright, open it. Let's see what we got. Oh, okay, that's loud.
Hello?
Yeah, I hear you over there, but let me check out what's over here. Huh. Okay. Huh. Okay. What am I on a quest for? Oh, look at that, man. That's what's up. You want to be the beer pong. The beer pong game, dude. And that was easy. Wow, I found the elevator that quick, dude. I'm a
pro gamer.
What is up, Dylan? I hope everything is going well in your world. I miss you, buddy. We should link up sometime. I love you. I love you. Yes, I do. I'm playing the Backrooms. The Backrooms. How about you? Dude, this feels like I'm on acid, man. Ah, look at that. Alright. Let's face whatever is over here, right? Oh yeah, this is perfectly safe. Nothing will ever happen to us here. Nothing will happen to us here. Nothing. Oh, that, I don't know why that creeped me out, man. Oh, yeah, yeah. Best believe we're getting the fuck out of here. Yeah. That shit gave me like the hardest goosebumps. Like full erect, like goosebumps. What the fuck is that? Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Well, that was it. Oh, look at that super high definition quality on the camera. It's amazing. That's really all you need, dude. Well, that was the Backrooms. That was great, honestly. 10 out of 10, to my standards at least. Thank you guys for joining. And of course, if you like videos like this, go ahead and leave a like. Comment down below what you want to see next. I love you, and I hope you have a great night and a great morning and a great day in general. And always remember, just do what you want to do as far as, you know, doing what you like. Go out there, show the world. Till next time.